in the 4th century AD. And with me now, 15-year-old Natasha Kuchiki and Todd Sand. You say disappointing. Yes, I think in a sense that's true, but they also skated very well and won a lot of hearts last night. And Natasha, you told us about how in the short program you skated out to center ice and looked at the Olympic rings and got a little rush of excitement as to where you were. Did you feel it again last night?
Yes, I think I felt it towards the end of the program because, like I said, during the short, I was, that's easy for me. And the long program, after the short, I said the long program mainly focusing on doing the first half really good. And so I was focusing on that, and then I just had fun with it towards the end.
Well, you did skate the first half of the program very well. In fact, Todd, on a night when some of the medal-winning pairs did not skate particularly well, y'all had a pretty clean program. Looking back to the short program when you had to skate second and put yourselves behind the eight ball in the eyes of the judges, do you think once again that you were a little bit jinxed here?
Well, it definitely didn't help us to skate early like that. I think if we would have skated later, we would have, you know, had the advantage of maybe getting a little bit higher marks. But, you know, we had one minor error, so that cost us two, and, you know, we did the best we could in the circumstances. So.
You had the flu for 48 hours leading up to the long program. How did it affect you during the skate?
During the skate, it basically just, I was pretty weak. Stamina is basically how it affected me. After the first minute or so, I was pretty weak through the program, and Natasha kind of helped me through the rest of it, so that was basically the story.
All right, well, we've got a special moment right now for Natasha because Todd's parents came over to watch Todd and Natasha skate, and Natasha's mom was able to make it, but your dad, Sashi Kuchiki, is back home fighting against the rainstorm in Canoga Park, and we have hooked him up live for his first chance to talk to his daughter since her Olympic appearance. Say hello.
Hi, Dad.
Hi, Natasha. Congratulations.
Oh, thanks. How are you doing?
Oh, I miss you. And, you know, it was very exciting. And also, it was to go to Olympic is my dream, too. And you made it come true. Thank you.
We should point out that Natasha's dad is a former ice capade skater who, along with her mother, helped to get her started in the sport. And I'm sure you'll have many years of proud memories, Mr. Kuchiki, and look forward to 2 years from now in Lillehammer, huh?
Thank you very much. Thank you.
All right. Thank you very much, Todd and Natasha, and once again, best of luck. I know you're going to have some fun for the rest of the games. What's the big item?
Gonna go watch different sports, especially the bobsledding, you know, Herschel
and
Walker.
And you're gonna take a bobsled run, aren't we?
Herschel Walker promised her to
Herschel
do the bobsled.
Herschel Walker, the world's fastest bobsled pusher, is gonna give Natasha a ride. All right, well, that's something to look forward to, and there's plenty to look forward to.